The last few weeks, my life had been moving so fast. I wanted to slow it down. Normally, my husband would be in here with me, but it just didn't seem like our schedules lined up anymore.